Quite frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.